The chicken guts speak the future. Betrayal, conspiracy, and death.
In other words, just a normal day in Rome, really.
I am poison.
All hail my son, Emperor Nero.
Hail me. Cheers, man.
Welcome to Britain, and you are welcome to it. Celtic queen called Boudicca's gone loco.
I want to take on the Romans.
You're not having a sword.
Dad, please.
I said no.
They just go around taking whatever they want, marching all over everything.
Guys, hold on.
Ooh. Now, who says I'm not ready to be a warrior?
You can't keep a prisoner. It's hard work.
You have to feed it.
That is disgusting.
You have to exercise it. Who's going to clean up after him?
I am here, you know.
My troops will smash Boudicca to pieces.
Who are these guys?
Those are trees.
I knew that.
As thousands head to join Boudicca's rebellion, it is nose to tail out there.
Oh. Get out there to give it CX%.
Wow. Lovely camouflage, Cedric.
That's just a bush.
Let's bounce.
You seriously think the Romans can be bested by a girl?
Bested.
Brilliant, quite brilliant.
I kind of like it here.
Beautiful civilised Rome, with its brick walls and proper toilets.
Sponge?
Oh, thanks very much.
I think we should limit your scroll time.
What? Horrible Histories, the movie. Rotten Romans.
Excuse me, I just need to nip to the loo.